once again, it's absolutely hilarious to see guys from different countries try to do a rock, paper, scissors. It's just like, there's, it doesn't ever match up.
Crazy. 2 minutes and 45 seconds. Make some noise.
Let's go, Roger. show there's ever seen. The 2 minutes on the clock. Yo, the shoulders on this guy is insane. Taking it up to a handstand, setting up the one arm.
1 minute and 40 seconds. Come on, Nino.
Let's go.
Nice battle plan to a full.
Come on, five.
1 minute.
1 minute 30 on the clock.
The single arm front lever. Let's go.
Roger, back to you. You got a minute 30.
This guy has been holding it all this time. Let's get it. 1 minute 10 seconds.
1 minute on the clock. All right, we're still on Roger. Hitting that floor, handstand on the pair of legs.
50 seconds.
Main event. Oh, 720, let's go!
I must have three.
The shoulders. Oh, the big, big pass back. Let's go. So strong about that flow.
Watch it.
All right, we're back to Roger. This is the third and final round.
2 minutes 30. Let's go. 2 minutes 30.
Let's go. Hold that, Roger. Answering back with a balanced plan from Type the Plan. Perfect form. Let's go.
Let's go, Roger. Let's go, Tony.
Not only are they performing at a high level, but they are continuing in that fashion. These guys are absolutely killing it, putting on a huge show. Shout out to Hyper.
Oh, the flash push up into the airplane flash. Let's go.
The judges are like, come on.
Let's go harder. 2 minutes. Two.
Come on, Tony, with the front lever pull-up. Nice, deep, and planche push-up. 1:30 left. This is it. Minute 30.
Let's go around. Let's go, Roger.
Roger answering back to the high bar. Setting up a big 360. He's real close to the P-bars. I feel something. I feel a transfer coming. Nice. The first stinger transfer today. I'll make note, he's the first athlete to utilize his bar today with the sick flyaway, the donkey kick. Love it. That was cool.
Let's go, Tony. 1 minute.
We got 1 minute.
Let's go.
Come on, Tony.
is Roger.
Let's go, Roger, let's go. Last and final one, cuz. Let's get it.
19 seconds. Here we go, guys. So Judge 1 scores it 29-28. Judge 2 scores it 29-28. And Judge 3 scores it 28-29. And the winner, by split decision, and the new lightweight world champion, Tony.